6'9", 260. Doesn't exist.
Got it off.
The shot fake. Brought him way down the lane, and he's got a chance at a three-point play.
Kept under control. Showing the ball. Only one bounce all the way to the rim.
And a nice use of the left hand by the big man.
Thank you.
There's your Coke machine, and he's gone to the line now. There are free throws coming. Good foul shooter.
260. Ball solid, too. He looks, moves well out there on the floor. And a lot of guys are 260. They don't know how to use it. They're soft. They don't set screens. They're afraid to come over and make those plays that he just did on defense. Now, that play is not in the stats right there, but that's a winning defensive play that Fedotov did right there, because if he hadn't rotated over properly, Kent would have had a layup.
Looks like he'd make a heck of a tight end. Set play off the timeout, and Robinson can't hit it, but another offensive rebound.
Breaking to the system. These walls between us are just way too high. Then light in a prism. Seven colors flashing in your eyes. You must try to escape it, or you'll never ever see the light.
Off the glass here. He just kind of throws his body into the lane. He attacks the glass and goes right to the rim.
What you feel by the beat. And I'm up and down, down, down. moment. When there's something brewing in the sky. Come on, there's too much distance separating you and I. But there's no real reason. Take what you can get, she's never asking why. Now I know that's treason. I'm shaking and I'm moving now. Are just way too high. Spend life in a prism. Seven colors flashing in your eyes. You must try to escape it, or you'll never ever see the light.